I was not very well. I was poorly at half time. I carried on. There was a ball went down the left hand side. I actually did try to tackle someone, stretched, relaxed myself. I was very fortunate it rained that night, so I could do something about it. It was messy. It just happened.
True.
It was the opening game of the 1990 World Cup against the Republic of Ireland. I tell you what, I've never found so much space after that.